March 16th, 2007, we got hit with a suicide bomber in Kunar province. That day I lost a lot of good friends.
My duty was a 50 cal gunner. There were moments where it took me to places where I didn't want to go.
Seeing a little girl with life fading away from my eyes and knowing that there's nothing you can do to help her.
We had to witness them pretty much all die.
Nightmares of rage, remorse.
I couldn't tell my nightmares from reality. It kind of festers.
Had nightmares about reoccurring events, not the actual event, but how I could recreate it and do things differently.
I don't think people took my cry for help seriously.
You lose a piece of yourself out there. Who can come back and try to live their lives like nothing happened?